What's up, guys? So, about a month ago, I found this one like CD over here or whatever, and it's honestly like scratched to heck and stuff. And if you can see right here, this is actually the same sticker they use from the Memorial Library, and it's all scratched up and stuff. Honestly, like it looks like somebody took, I don't know, I don't even have a pair of scissors, but it looks like somebody took a pair of scissors and went like fucking. That's what it looks like someone did. So honestly, like I know this sounds legit and weird and stuff, like no, I mean not legit, like weird and fake and not legit and stuff, but this is actually what happened. I was walking with one of my friends, and we just saw this CD just sitting here just like this on the ground, and it was seriously, it was just on the ground in like I think the Doc Woods Guitar Center parking lot. So I mean like naturally I picked it up and took it home, and I mean I know this sounds like a stupid, creepy story, like, oh, I listened to the music, and what was on that CD was the most vile, evil, horrible sound ever, and it haunts me to this day. Did you buy a Britney Spears CD, bud? That's what it sounds like to me. But no, it's nothing like that. And I mean, I'll try and put it in my CD player right now just to see what happens. And it always does that. Okay, so put it in the CD player. And press play right now. And yeah, it says no disc. That's what it says. So, I mean, this just means it can't read it and stuff. And I mean, like, I don't even know what's supposed to be on this CD right now. It says Snow Patrol up to now. That's what it says. So guys, I want to see like real quick if I'll be able to examine the files. Ow, I hit my head on my bed. Let's see if I'll be able to examine the files on this CD. So I'm gonna just get on my computer real quick and I'll see you guys in a second.
All right, guys, currently we actually are on the computer right now. So, yeah, let's just go into the DVD drive and I put the CD inside. So, yeah, there are 15 tracks on here on the CD right now, and came out in December 31st, 1994. Okay, so let's just see if I can listen to one of the tracks and see 44 bytes. Okay. Okay, is loading this track right now. Unknown artist says, all right. And I don't know if it's gonna play. I do have the CD in my drive. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna play. Is there like a way to examine the files or something on here? I want to see if I can do that. Okay, yeah, I don't know if I can. But still is weird though. Like if I click play, then it doesn't play. Like it's making noise. My CD drive is making noise. It's going like did it, did it. Like that's what it always does. I got my headphones on too right now. So you guys would be able to hear it and stuff. Like this is weird though. Okay, I heard something. I'm hearing something. I'm hearing music right now. So I guess the CD does work then. Shut that up. I guess the CD does work then, though. That's weird, though, but I mean. Yeah, there's 15 tracks on here. And stuff. But yeah, that is really weird though. Like, I don't know. Let's just see what happens. Scan the CD files for a virus. Why don't we do that? Just kidding. It's not an evil CD. But anyway, thank you you guys so much for watching. I just wanted to share this little weird thing that happened with the weird CD and how it might just, it's just super weird. It's nothing like, no evil CD. It's just really weird. I just want to see, like, what the file origin was behind this and stuff. So anyway, have a good day, guys, and I'll see you soon.